passivity again against Kaye Bonnet. That would be his second, so 1 point for Roushnik. 16th of the European, 16th of the Connect World Championships a year ago. Now with a lock, throws it back. Oh, offensive legs. Judge says four. Chair white pass.
Okay.
It was scored by the judge. The official win. White pass by the judge. And then the chairman's like, oh, let's look at this. This looks like some challenge here. I didn't see the leg, but admittedly, it's Greco, so I wasn't looking for it. Oh, steps through above. Does he establish position? That's the question.
This is
straight trip.
Go back. Okay.
That'll be a little sneaky. Establishing position.
Look at red. No, wait, look. You see? First, listen. Action power before red wave power. Caution.
So the referee's giving you looks and they're tapping the hip.
But first, red make blockers. Caution, red, to the point, and standing up. And turning back.
So. What happens? Actually went the other way. So instead of offensive legs, it's actually a leg foul against Kaye Bonnet. So Green still comes out of that position. They didn't get the foul, they got a caution hand too. I don't know if it was a little bit of a fouls a 3-0 lead as we head to the break.
Thank you.
Ryan Cornet. 50 seconds to go. 3-1 lead. And we've got some blood on the mat. We'll get it cleaned up.
Of Patrick Doyle,